What should be the disposition of a householder? He should be cognizant of his duties and karmic competence. He and his children must cautiously perform their karma with this cognizance in a manner that would be beneficial to the native land.